Biological science.
Good morning, everyone. I am in Nagadharsan, 8th standard, studying in St. Britto's Academy. Now, I am going to do an experiment of making a beautiful eco-friendly garden using these waste plastic water bottles. Let's see the materials required. It's a plastic water bottle, pair of scissors, seeds, chenna seeds, etc., mud, water, etc. Now, let's see the procedure of this activity. Step 1. Let's take a plastic water bottle and cut it into two halves. Let's see what happens. I am cutting. Yeah, it came into two halves. Let's take the second half of this bottle. With using the second half, I'm going to fill some mud in it so that we can put some seeds. See, look, it's going inside. Now, I have added it with the mud. Now, I'm going to pour a little water into it. I think it's not enough. Okay, it's enough now. Now, I'm going to add some seeds into it. See, we are having chenna seeds, coconut, and also many more. Even also chili seeds. I'm going to put our seeds into this plastic water bottle. Tomato seeds also. Okay, some seeds have entered. Okay, the process is over. Let's see the last day of this new plant. Okay, thank you.
Day 1 process got over.
Grown now. You watch. See, this is the plants. I will make like this many more plants to make eco-friendly garden. Thank you for giving this opportunity for growing new plants and doing good for our beautiful nature.
Plant trees to save earth.